It's blood.
Yes,
that's it. Before Varna, that's Aubert there.
What year was that?
1975, I was just 16. That day I took some photos with Lido. Not bad. In that little studio I worked on all my variations. I practiced absolutely everything there. Not bad. Six turns at 16. Six pirouettes. My hand, that's hideous. The end isn't as good. Did you see how long my arms were? I've got long arms. I grew like a monkey. It's the period when I had long arms and large hands. I look like a pelican. It's the long arm, weak knee period, that is. Not bad, the end. Clean. I'm leaning. That's Giselle. It's the variation from Giselle. It's the preparation for Varna. It's the first term of 75. I was working for Varna. I worked on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 solos. 7 variations of the repertoire. I think the next thing's Don Quixote.
I understand that Pozzoni's technique was very different from that of the Paris Opera.
At the opera, they would say to me, do 2 turns. And Max made me work on 4, 5, 6 turns. They would say, don't lift your legs. But Max made me lift my legs very high, because at the opera, they thought it was vulgar. Max protected most of all my personality, my desire to dance, my passion. And that's what he used to make me work. He used that passion. Did you notice the eye in the mirror all the time? Oh, there are some good bits. Apart from my feet, they're not too good. These are work films, so that I could see my faults, so that I could concentrate on those faults. You can see them clearly.
When you watch this, Pozzoni, did he comment? Did he explain?
Yes, we would watch it afterwards. It was really depressing because on film you can really see all the faults. The heavy foot, for example, the faults all show up really clearly. What's more, it's taken from a terrible angle. We used to watch it in slow motion. We would say, there, you see the arm isn't well positioned, the feet. Look, that's not bad, is it? 15 years old. There, shot from 2 different angles. Of course, he used to comment. Well, I got so depressed that we soon stopped.
Are the faults linked to a physiological structure?
No, because when you don't know a step well, I mean before doing a step, you have to rehearse it 1,000, 2,000, 3,000 times before your body agrees to do what your head has decided.
Que le corps accepte de faire ce que la tête a décidé, quoi.
that there are certain basic flaws in the body, the feet, for example.
When I was little, you could see that clearly. But you work on it. You try and find a different angle, concentrating purely on the feet, for example. That was a good pirouette. I don't know how many there were, but that was good. You look for a different angle. You look for a way of turning the defect into a quality instead.
Similarly there, you're working on the ankles, on the elasticity of the ankles.
Yes, all the time, until I was 15 or 16. I didn't jump very well, so Max made me work on the demi-plié especially, because it's in landing that you can push up again. About my big feet, he would say, because you've got big feet, use them as levers. Try to push as much as you can with your feet. If it's torn, that's it. No more mementos of the young Dupont.